A lever. Not sure if it's clever or just plain stupid.
You have to admit it works for Bill. The best and only protection against hackers is to have nothing to hack.
Let them come. Fuck. The sensors to look for.
Damn. Milligan won't be happy. And we could have used Bill. At least bring his tools and equipment.
Fire in the hole! I'm in position. Meditation. Healing now active. Completed.
Everything looks clear. Open the gate.
I'm on it.
Visual on the target. Taking casualties! I'm in position.
Done. Going down. Brainless freaks. Boring. What's this?
The power conduits are damaged.
The soldiers got here first.
We need these components.
You
have to shoot through them.
Now active. Healing process complete.
Got something.
Out.
I'm in position.
I'm in position.
Bill, dead. Minikin, sad. Minikin, thanks. No tools. Good. Minikin builds robot. Robot engineer. Robot repairs upgrades now. Minikin, no upgrades now. You understand? Nah. Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
Здравствуйте.
Danette told me she was born on board, raised by Wagner.
Yes, this is true. Her existence came as a surprise. Wagner's personal toy clone projects were usually meant to make a more nightmarish monster.
Tell me more.
I don't know much more. There's one detail you should probably know, but you'll have to promise me you won't tell her about it. It's nothing bad, but she would be annoyed.
Not gonna tell her.
I ran a gene scan on her hair. I don't know how he got the material, but Heinrich used a genome that must have originated from his own daughter. Don't tell her. It's possible she does not know about it. And I think for all her old fascination with her father's research, she really hates him more than anything.
Wagner for a dad? That sucks. Won't tell her.
I'm sure I have something that will fit you.
More armor. Good. Crash this.
I was hoping for a chance for another experiment.
Cheer me up, Scotty. Shopping spree begin. Got some stuff here.
Go on, you need more.
Found something.
You've barely started. Look out for more.
Stuff here.
Welcome in my lab. Another surgery. Great.
Trash this.
I'm sure I have something that will fit you.
good job in the hangar. There was nothing more you could do. Do you want to learn something new? It's a shame that Bill Hopps died. Minikin didn't take it well. But at least he now has some better tools. We're cut off from the water and nutrient distribution system. I think soldiers are trying to flush us out again, and they're waiting for our reaction. You'll have to deal with it. You need to get into the water purification plant in Sector D, Level 9. I'm sure soldiers will be expecting you. I'll try to direct some zombies there. That should keep the soldiers busy. Your goal is to start the pumps and reactivate the whole distribution system. It's rather complicated there. I'll tell you where to go when you get there.
There's a shit pile of those brainless freaks here.
Critical.
Should I kill them? Or is there another way?
Sorry, but no. You'll have to get through them. Hurry, we don't have much time.
Being this is getting old, even for me.
You got them all. I knew you could handle it.
My job sucks. Dad, security drone.
Try to get past it unnoticed. They will trigger the alarm if it detects you, and we don't want that.
Shit, it saw me.
Destroy it quickly. It's sending out data about your position.
Attention. Delta. 12. Spotted in the water. Elimination is necessary.
This looks like a control panel.
Good. Now redirect the water resources to our base.
Failure of the water pump activation process. Critical error, level 2.
Shit. We have a problem.
The water filtering process failed. There's a short circuit in the pumps.
So what do I do?
I can't fix it remotely. Get there and restart the pumps manually.
Where is it?
Do you remember where the drone was? There's an entrance to the filtering station.
All right, I'm on it.
The scanner detects some movement and power signature.
Soldiers, time to have some fun.
Just be careful. I don't want to look for a replacement for you. I kinda got used to you.
There's no one who can replace me. You should know it by now.
I am a lot calmer now.
Damn, it's locked. Need a card.
The central node workers should have the cards. Find one of them, or his body.
Attention. Critical error in the water filtering system. Manual reactivation of the pumps required. Critical error. Water resource status low.
I'm sorry, but no.
Well, I'll try to do something about it.
Hurry, we don't have much time.
Critical error, level 2. Insufficient cooling of the reactor. Please reactivate the water pumps as soon as possible.
Yeah, coming.
Activate the water pumps as soon as possible.
Hurry! This is a rather big problem and there's not much time.
I'll do what I can.
The water filtration failure limited the cooling for the nuclear core. If the core overheats...
activating. Damn, so much noise.
And it's calling in all the zombies from nearby areas. Get ready. The activation process will take some time. Sometimes the pumps won't start on the first try.
Thank you.
everything okay?
We've got water again, and the reactor cooling seems okay. Good work.
Great. Can I leave now?
There's a surface elevator nearby.
I'll be back in a moment. I need a shower.
Good job with the water.
We can't survive.
We need to get the research data for the dead effect. Daniet has a plan to get them. I'm sure our clone project will benefit from it. All data is stored in Wagner's laboratory on a dedicated server with the maximum possible security. Wagner was a total paranoid maniac. You can expect the strongest possible security countermeasures. Have you found any interesting parts for the suit?
More armor. Good. Trash this.
Here, I have a few parts left. Good. I was hoping for a chance for another experiment.
Cover me up, Scotty. Trash this. Cheer me up, Scotty. Trash this.
Bill! Damn! Minikin Armorer! Good Minikin!
you'll have my sword in your spleen. This is what I do best. There's nothing I couldn't use to kill bad guys.
Our position is stable now. We can start with some complicated actions. It's time to visit Wagner's laboratory.
Shit. What do we need there?
Wagner's research data. We need it badly.
Why do we need Wagner's bullshit?
The soldiers won't stop. They'll try to eliminate us. Wagner's research data could give us an advantage. I'm sure Dr. Bielik will find some practical use for it.
What's the plan?
We'll start with a fake fire alarm. That should keep any guards busy. I can't get any details about the security in Wagner's lab.
Gonna be damn hard.
Yes, you'll have to improvise, but you're good at that. Let's take a look at you. Warning. Explosion danger. Leave the outer laboratory complex. Warning. Superconductor failure. Do not approach the damaged conduits. Voltage is over safety limit.
Don't touch it. It could burn you to ashes.
Can I kill it somehow? There must be a way.
The anomaly looks a lot like an unstabilized quantum teleport. There's a lot of energy bleeding out of it. Avoid it. It's definitely dangerous.
Thank you.
arrived as expected. The soldiers and a handful of remaining scientists left the area, so this should be a piece of cake for you.
The entrance to the lab. Shit, a force field on the doors.
You'll have to turn it off.
I thought so.
Force field deactivated.
I'm here.
Activate the terminal. I'll connect to it and get the data. What is going on? I can't find anything.
Something's wrong.
Damn you, Wagner, you paranoid freak. The data is on a server in a locked area. The only physical access is via the teleport. You'll have to teleport directly inside his inner sanctum.
What? The teleport?
This wasn't a part of the plan. Sorry, we'll have to improvise.